next match. Yo, that's the one. That's the one to beat, man. For real. That's the match to beat today. Oh, snap! Lord. I'm gonna get through this shit. And I forgot chats. I forgot chats. Make a chat for somebody. Hold on, baby. I miss you. Come. Yon! Dhalsim! Let's go! Life glares mixed with nightmares, and I'm trying to make it all make sense. I'm on my head. Let's do this shit! Chris Brown! Representing this Yon. Portuguese Heat! The return of Portuguese Heat! One of the baddest Dhalsim players to ever do it! This should be good! First of three games wins. It's that simple. And Portuguese gonna keep the heap on him. Portuguese, he must keep the mind games on Yon and don't let Yon get close like he's doing there. Yon will fuck you up. Just like he's doing there. Look, just keep it on that shit. All them dive kicks, all them kung fu techniques. Here we go! Oh snap! Portuguese Heat! The Yoga Shangri-La! And keeping the pressure on! Portuguese Heat has got his game on top here! Portuguese Heat, he knows the matchup, he knows what he's dealing with! But we know Chris Brown can always come back, and he's always got that super loaded! He's looking for the setup! Here we go! One! Two! And Portugal! Oh! That's the poison right there. Round two. That was, oh man. Yo, it's a hard act to follow, but this could beat the matchup right before. I believe it can. That was brilliant kung fu display by both men. Portuguese Heat using the full array. Moves, turtling, brain techniques, all that Big Bang Theory dog shit that you are using on shit that I don't support. Portuguese Heat with the super loaded and just kept Chris Brown at bay. He said, fuck you, you nah get near me. The battle continues. Portuguese Heat with a super at hand. Oh, the mind game continues. Chris Brown, he has to chase him. He has to chase him. You know, the Portuguese Heat ain't gonna chase ya. Fuck that. Uh-oh. What? Where's the super move? Maybe, okay, all right. Maybe Chris Brown knows what he's doing. I'm not the Yon expert. Oh! No! Wait a minute, no! Can he do that? Oh, come on, no! No, that's not fair! What the hell did I just see? Nah, come on! What the hell was that? What the hell was that? You can't do that, man! That's my word! Nah! Chris Brown don't deserve to win this shit now! I just witnessed some fuckery! All that extreme, man, let me soon come! And good morning to you too! That Portuguese Heat's done now. He's gonna get fucked up. Oh, Chris Brown didn't connect well. He should have used the EX version. Maybe his hand slipped. No, no, no. Too much Vaseline. I don't know. Oh, balls just loaded. Good God Almighty. Portuguese Heat is on all sorts of pressure now. That's it. Watch your head two times. Finish him. Set him up. He's looking for that younger Shangri-La! That's the only thing that can save him right now! That's the only thing that can save him! Oh! That's nice! Oh, he's keeping him at bay now! Going back to his original technique! Portuguese, he's bringing it back! Yes! It's another 5-star match in the making! wanted me to go back to Scott TV. I didn't like how Dhalsim's body was shaking like that, man. That was like, that didn't look too bad. It's like embarrassing bodies and shit, man. That's my word. No! Punch me in the head 2 times. There you go. Throw him over the other side. Ultra combos loaded for Chris Brown. Dhalsim's on course of winning. He's on course of winning this one. This is an amazing matchup. Oh! Chris Brown shot his back giving. Red Fruity Fire. Chris Brown's on course of losing this shit. No! Chris Brown's on a better. He deserves to lose that shit. Because I see some fuckery. I'm gonna drop some replays later, man. Big on for now.